Hey guys, it is Monday, July 1st, Canada Day. Looks like we got some nice weather. I'm out on the bike and looks like somebody's painted that street thing to look like a sock. That's cool. But the streets are pretty calm right now, you know. Normally on a Monday, a little bit afternoon, wouldn't be this quiet, but Canada Day, so pretty nice. Just crossing over the Don Valley. Yep, everything's looking good. And I'm headed over to Adam and Don's. Passing by a lot of cafe T.O. patios. And I don't know. I guess it's like after the regular lunchtime right now, but just seemed like a lot of them were kind of empty, which I don't really like mind on the Danforth, since there's a good bike lane, and they just like, you know, move it over and take away the parking in these areas, but it's kind of annoying in other areas. I don't know. I wouldn't care so much if they were like busier, but for all the complaining that a lot of these restaurants were doing last year when the city like opened them slow, it's like, sure, don't seem to be using them that much. I don't know. But yeah. Anyways, doing kind of a Canada Day hangout. I brought a bunch of potatoes and some chicken. Making some potato salad and chicken. And playing with Bento. Seems like Bento's doing good. You know, usually pretty good dog. Yeah. Sky is still looking clear. I'm like, damn. Kind of a perfect weather for a Canada Day celebrating stuff. Oh yeah, Bento. They have this like puzzle feeder thing. Which is kind of neat to see him like moving the stuff around. He's being a bit of a picky eater. He only wants this like chicken treat that you can see. He only ate the square one. So yeah, I don't know. It's kind of neat to just like watch him do his thing. This is the doggy entertainment. Oh yeah, and Tyler came by. Get to see Tyler. You know, he's always got funny stories of things that have been happening to him lately. And hanging out for a little bit. Arthur and Dandy coming by as well. It's good to see these dudes. We chilled out for a while, ate some snacks, did some barbecue. It all turned out pretty good. Should have filmed the barbecue action though. Oops. But yeah. Good time. Chilling. You know, classic Canada Day. Just eat some food, play with a dog. Yeah. We're gonna take Bento to the park. It's kind of fun to take a dog to a park, you know. Have him on a long leash so he can run around a bit. I guess they got him a frisbee, but I don't think he was very into the frisbee. He usually would throw it and maybe he'd chase it, but that was it. He couldn't really pick it up, it seemed like. But the ball. Yeah, he's still into ball. And we just played with the frisbee instead. So yeah, good time at the park. Bento. What a funny dog. So yeah. Arthur and Dandy are heading out. Tyler also left around then. And we ate some ice cream. Yeah, we told the guys that we were going to eat ice cream soon. But, oh well. And then around 10 p.m. is when they started doing fireworks for Canada Day. You know, they haven't had bento for that long, so we were kind of not sure if he was going to be chill with fireworks. And it seems like he's fine. He's like, looks around a little bit, but he's not like terrified like some dogs are. And yeah, that's good. I think he was even like closer to them yesterday. Somebody was lighting him off like kind of early when they were doing a walk. So that's good. You know, it kind of sucks when, you know, some dogs like really get really scared from fireworks. So, yeah. But he was chill. He's even having a peaceful nap now while we like hang out and play some video games. Yeah. It's a very bento focused episode, I guess. Watching it back. But he is a funny dog, you know? Like, yeah, look at this guy. He can even kind of shake a paw. Anyways, it was a good time hanging out. I'm just heading home now. You know, I got the Uber bag, but I wasn't online when I was going over or going back. You know, I got, like, stuff in my bag, so. Yeah. Yeah, I guess Pride Month is over. Not really much stuff going on. Seems kind of smart, you know, you do your Pride event and then end with Canada Day. You know, free fireworks. And I found this, like, stick thing. I think it's, like, a water spraying wand. Like, for the guys that, like, drive around and water the plants that are on the light posts. I don't know, I just thought it was neat. So I was like, I'm bringing that. Oh, yeah, and that, on the other side of the street from the sock, there's a shoe. That's cool. Anyways, that's pretty much it for the day, guys. See ya later.